Madam Chair, I will say yet again, we have fully and completely complied with all public records requests as of June 30th. Unless there's something that has been sent in the last few days, I'm not aware of, but as of June 30th, we have replied and completely and fully to all public records requests. And if Mr. Carroll keeps the accusations alive, I'd like him to present proof right now. How about it, Supervisor Carroll? Do you have proof?